The Telegraph.
Hello, hi. This is for Anders Tegnell. We're seeing rising cases in Stockholm, but also in other cities where you might expect a level of immunity, like Madrid and Milan. Does that surprise you, and what conclusions do you draw from that?
I think the obvious conclusion is that the level of immunity in those cities is not at all as high as we have, as that maybe some people have believed. I think what we are seeing is very much a consequence of the very heterogeneous spread that this disease has, which means that even if you feel like there's been a lot of cases in certain big cities, there is still huge pockets with people who has not been affected yet.